The format painter in Excel is very useful. It allows you, for example, if I like that format and I want to apply it here, I highlight those cells, I click format painter, I highlight these cells, and when I let go, it assumes the same format. However, you cannot do the same thing with a chart. So when I click here and I say format painter, clicking here has no impact. So we need to figure out another way to achieve the same thing, to create a format painter that says take the formats of this and apply it to that. It's relatively simple. You click on the chart and you copy it. So maybe I'm going to right click and I'm going to say copy. You click on the chart you want to apply it to, and then you go to home, paste, and paste special. Because you're on a chart, what you'll see is the normal paste special box doesn't appear. It's this one. And we can now say we don't want to do formulas, we want to do formats. And when I say OK, you'll see that it has pasted and made it very similar. The only reason it's not quite exactly the same is just because of the width. If we increase the width, you'll see it then has created a bullet chart with minimal effort instead of going through the whole process of changing it.